दिस इज़ द रेस्टोरेंट वी हैड आवर वी स्पेंट आवर इवनिंग टुडे फ्लेमिंगो. वी हैव अनदर रेस्टोरेंट साइड वेज विच इज कॉल्ड सड्डा पंजाब. गुड एम्बियंस इन फैक्ट, गुड इंटीरियर्स, एवरीथिंग वॉज गुड. ये आपका एंट्रेंस है फ्लेमिंगो. This is after I enter this flamingo lounge. Very well placed. Sitting arrangements are really good. If you guys remember, ये पहले अंग्रेजी पब हुआ करता था. You see, they have pillows with the branding on it. This is the bar. They have everything. Almost all liquor with it. People are chilling out actually. I like the kind of chairs they have. This is their logo. It's a kind of small DJ station. They have many tables in fact. They have live TV showing sports. Some they have some slogans written here and there. This is my wife. We are chilling out actually today on a Saturday evening. These are the flamingos that they have mentioned the name. Anyways, let's order something and let's review how the food is here. After ordering a pitcher of beer, मैंने smoky ग्रिल्ड चिकन विथ लेमन एंड जर्क चिकन पिज़्ज़ा ऑर्डर किया फॉर माई वाइफ. सो लेट्स सी ये कैसे दिखता है एंड हाउ इट टेस्ट इज, विल लेट यू नो. सो दिस इज जर्क चिकन, स्पाइसी चिकन पिज़्ज़ा विथ ऑलिव्स, सम कैबेज एंड चीज, लॉट ऑफ चीज एंड विथ थिन क्रस्ट. So this is Andhra style chicken chili. Nice garnishing. I think it is cream, maybe probably. They have put this chili, red chili, dry chili in fact, and garnished with some green vegetables. I'll taste and check how it is. Okay, let's taste this Andhra chicken. Not bad. Both of us are like that, means should be good. You can always try it.
Huge piece of brownie actually.
What is this name of the dessert?
This is gooey brownie.
Actually, the piece of chocolate brownie is very big. Quantity wise, I must say the chili chicken is also a very good quantity. And taste wise also, this is our second plate in fact we have ordered. She's enjoying. So we'll have a mix of spicy and sweet together to make up our mood and taste. And of course the beers as well. How is it? As usual, it tastes the same, but I think the quantity is very good. I am yet to taste it. I am still busy with my favorite spicy items. She is busy with her favorite thing, desserts. The restaurant is almost empty now. Still few tables are filled up. I really like the vibes of the restaurant, you know. As the name goes, Flamingos Lounge. Flamingos you can see drawn here and there. The nice banana leaf kind of design. Obviously the slogan, as I told earlier. So with the dessert, our Saturday evening also ends here. We have ordered for a bill. Let's see how do we get charged here and what would be the budget here to have a successful Saturday evening. So with all that we ordered, this was the bill of 2756. We had an option of paying via Zomato Pay, wherein we had 20% off, and definitely we took that option, and yes, we paid somewhere around 2200 or amount. Yep. So guys, that's it from me on this Saturday night evening, leaving you with some pictures that we took inside this Flamingo restaurant. It's a nice restaurant guys, you can always give it a try. Those who are in Navi Mumbai should definitely visit this. And guys, do subscribe to my channel. Abhi tak nahi kiya subscribe, ek subscribe button daba do, like karo, comment karo aur apne doston mein share karo, and please visit this restaurant once again. Thank you guys, thanks for the day, goodbye, take care, stay safe, stay healthy, and keep living your life. Thank you guys. Bye-bye.